The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a woman is married for four things: her wealth, her family status, her beauty, and her religion. So you should marry the religious woman, otherwise you will be a loser. This is an authentic narration by Abu Huraira, may Allah have mercy on him.